Thank you for joining us in worshiping the Lord this morning. We do hope that you found today's service both uplifting and challenging. In closing, I would like to read this passage to you, taken from Deuteronomy 33, verse 27. The eternal God is your refuge, and underneath are the everlasting arms. He will drive out your enemies before you, saying, "Destroy them."